So I think it would be quite sort of anarchic to have David Tennant, Rose Tyler, mm-hmm. who was Billy Piper, his assistant, she's my favourite so far, in the TARDIS.
Obviously.
Yeah, with probably a couple of African penguins, because you've got to have a bit of wildlife there as well. And I'd also, because my son would be with me, I would chuck in a couple of South African cricket players. Dale Steyn, who's a brilliant bowler, and while we're in the TARDIS, having a cup of tea, you could teach him how to do spin bowling.